Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport, welcoming you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station. And here is a fine bluegrass band playing their little hearts out for you. And with no further ado, here they are.
of the pier. Cause for almost every year there's another little deer. Somebody ought to tell him about the bill. That Peter's salmon, 2 miles and lots of manure, guaranteed to cure every aching deal. But of all the medicine and the remedies they have, there's nothing as great as the bill. No, there's nothing as great as the bill.
Well, thank you, folks, and welcome to the Grand Old Country Show. We're going to try to entertain you for the next few minutes and hope that we do something that you'll enjoy. This next one we like to do, it's a sort of a bus ride, if you will, all the way from Detroit, Michigan to New Orleans, Louisiana. Francis is going to start us on, and usually he goes so fast we'll get a ticket before we get to New Orleans, and almost better than that. One call, Greyhound, Francis.
Was a pretty Cajun queen. Old Greyhound, won't you keep the wheels rolling? You know I really want to see you. Old Greyhound, won't you keep the wheels rolling? Be the best of that geese, poor boy, Greyhound. He said, howdy folks, I'll be your new chauffeur. Before dawn, we'll be a long way down the road. Oh, Greyhound, won't you keep the railroad? You know I'd be the one to see you, man. Oh, Greyhound, won't you keep the railroad? Be the best of that day's poor boy ever had. Best of that day's poor boy ever had. Before dark we pulled into New Orleans, and my baby she was there to meet me. Oh, we hugged and we kissed in the station, then took us out a tour of Bourbon Street. Oh, Greyhound, won't you keep the wheels rolling? You know I really want to see you back. Oh, Greyhound, won't you keep the wheels rolling? She's the best of that day's poor boy ever had. She's the best of that day's poor boy ever had.
All right, thank you. One call, Greyhound. And it's, as I said, that's a trip all the way from Detroit to New Orleans. We'd like to reach back and get you a real old song now, and Bobby will do the honors on this one. Goes way back to the days of Ted Daffin and some of the old Western folks. One call, There's a New Moon Over My Shoulder.
There's a new moon over my shoulder.
You promised with the living you'd be coming back to me. But many moons have passed and I'm still waiting patiently. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and then over still in my heart.
A new moon over my shoulder. We'd like to do you another ballad now. I wrote this song some years ago for my big fat wife, and it turned out to be so good. We put it into shows, and it's become one of our most requested songs. And if she sees this tape, I've lost what little bit of hair I got. Yeah, it's called You're Still Number One in My Heart, Robert.
Like the old oak tree that stands down in the meadow, our love has stood on the test of time. Now that we've spent all these years together, I'm still proud to stand and say that you are mine. In old Virginia, we made our vow that we would never part. Now that the silver in the hair is showing, you're still number one in my heart.
time. And stuck together through the times of strife. And during all the times of tribulation, you've been the inspiration for my life. Many years ago in old Virginia, we made our vow that we would never part. Now that the silver in thy hand is showing, you're still number one in my heart. Of all our days together, while waiting for the Master's call of that. And even then there'll be no separation, for together we'll walk up the golden stair. Many years ago in old Virginia, we would never part. Now that the silver in thy hand is showing, you're still number one. You're still number one. You're still number one in my heart.
All right, thank you. It's one called You're Still Number One in My Heart. Right now we're going to feature the mandolin player. As I said, he came over with the Grand Ole Country about 3 years ago and brought a great deal of talent as well as some new material. But we're going to reach back and get an old one. He's going to kick us off on a little thing called Red Wing, Princess. Thank you. Thank you, fellas. Thank you. Real good picking. Right now, we're going to call on the young lady over here on the left to do a number for you. And here's another one that reaches way back into the old archives of old-time country and bluegrass. I don't really actually know how far back, but it's back farther than I am. She would know. She would know. She's older. Anyhow, here's your done one called No One Met Me at the Gate. Thank you, folks. Thank you, Jerry. Real good job there. Right now, we're going to kick her up a little bit, and Francis is going to break loose on one here. If you're ready, Francis, let's do one called Just Because.
Call me your Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm the be blue when old Santa Claus won't be near you to pay all the bills for you. You called me to spend all my money. You like to call me old Santa Claus.
Folks, look like the old clock's about got us for this time. We've enjoyed being with you. Hope you've enjoyed some of the things we've had to offer. And we'll see you somewhere on down the road. And remember, be good to your neighbor. You might want to borrow a cup of coffee sometime.
Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew. There's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.